There are continued reports and complaints about overcharging practices by tow truck operators. Drivers are advised to learn about tow trucks' charging rules in advance to avoid overcharging.
This man, surnamed Kim, was involved in a traffic accident about a year ago. He had asked his insurance company to send a tow truck. However, a privately owned wrecker first arrived at the scene and towed his car away. The private tow truck later charged Kim 470,000 won for towing his car about 20 kilometers. The charges are 7 times higher than the standard fees set by the transportation ministry. This truck driver also fell victim to exorbitant overcharging by a wrecker. A privately owned wrecker towed his truck some 500 kilometers and charged 7 million won. The towing bill is over 4 million won higher than the standard price, even though the size of the truck was taken into account. The Korea Consumer Agency says that the number of complaints regarding tow trucks is increasing annually. Complaints about overcharging account for the largest portion at 77.4%, followed by the practice of towing cars without their driver's consent.
원스트라이크 아웃제 같은 걸 적용을 해서 부 분야에서 완전 퇴출시키는 적극적인 소비자 보호 정책이 필요하다고 보고 있습니다.
It is clearly illegal if tow truck drivers fail to tell their customers of estimated charges in advance. To avoid overcharging, drivers are advised to check towing charges before letting wreckers pull away their cars following accidents.